As you can see, it's multi-purpose auditorium. Has a stage that we have a museum